I forgot to tell one thing for the panels. So you see here that things are not opaque, but you can do that as well, just like the panel. And you can go to the properties of your whisker menu and do the background opacity as well. And that gives a rather nice look, as you can see. It's quite nice, but a little bit more dark would be better, I think. So this is another great tip, background opacity in your whisker menu.